go back now. It's a platinum copy, but still. Gold. It's shiny. It's a shiny. So shiny. And gold. See my face? Faster.
Go.
I know because I'm in Europe. Come on. Oh. Language, please. English. English, do you speak it? I don't want to save data. I want no saves at all. Sounds like an earthquake. Know what that is. 5.1, I have no idea. Stereo. Mono. Now that's crap. Dolby is better. Don't go away. Picture quality. A picture of on the TV when something is censored and you're not allowed to see it. In a children's game about racing. GT or Gran Turismo, not Grand Theft Auto, not Gran Turismo Auto either. Language, and it looks different. Italian cars, Spanish cars, German cars, and French cars and English cars. Yeah, we want that on. Startup. You can check. Wow! Oh my god, we can stay on title screen for longer without messing around with the buttons. Autosave, I don't know. God damn you! There's no way to tell if it's a dual-layer disc or not, besides the DVD, besides the gold, because it says DVD. Like, this is a DVD as well, let me prove it. Right there, DVD. And then this, compact disc, CD. Like, they even say at the back of the case as well. Well, PAL cases look like this anyway. So you have CD. You have DVD. And don't put this in your DVD player, it won't work. And DVD again. But it doesn't tell you if it's dual layer or not. You have to Google it or something.